everybody. I am Jedi Jack Penguin, and today I am bringing you a update and haul video. So, as you can see, my desk is sort of messed up with a bit of a thing going on here. I was working on some stop motion thing for school, so, you know, I just have a little bit of a Harry Potter thing going on there. Nothing really to talk about there. I also have a little bit of a mess going on over there with all my minifigures and stuff for Harry Potter. But otherwise, I do have a haul to show off. First, we got our Lego set from Jurassic World, also known as Jurassic Park, for this. We got 75932 Jurassic Park Velociraptor Chase, which this is really cool. This is based off Jurassic Park, and this is a Walmart exclusive. I got this from Lego.com because, you know, it's just horrible odds on getting this set at the store, and I mean, I don't really buy from Walmart very often since, like, they're quite unreliable sometimes, but, you know, I'm happy that I got my hands on this set. I'll probably do a review for it sometime in the near future. And then the other item that I got, which, you know, just to keep this all inside the same frame, we got my big 10-inch Porg right here, which I have to back this up for since this is huge, which you can definitely see in comparison to an actual minifigure. Let's see, we got Ron Weasley right there. You can see him right there compared to our big, big, big Porg. I haven't unboxed it out of that bubble wrap yet, but I mean, I plan on doing that. I plan on doing an unboxing video for it sometime in the near future, but not right now. But overall, I'm really happy that I got my hands on it. I don't know if I'm gonna take the bubble wrap off now or if I should wait. I'm thinking that I'm probably gonna wait until I can actually do a separate video on just the item. And this, of course, I will be reviewing in the near future. But one thing that I did want to throw into this video, since I did want to make this an update video. Hello, everybody. I am Jedi Jack Penguin. You might notice this is also an update video, so why is that? This is an update video because I just wanted to say that I'm thinking that I'm going to be taking a nice short break from YouTube. That doesn't mean that I'm going to stop uploading, but it means that I'm not going to be uploading as often. I will still be posting haul videos from time to time, and I'm going to be uploading my website down in the description below where I list all the videos that I ever record, where you can see what I'm working on. I'm going to be working on bringing some new series and also some new stuff, and it should be some fun and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's pretty much all for this video.